It is January 27th, 2023, and things are swell today.